So if you start off with a vertical cut, or with the blade in a vertical plane down the centre of the leaf or the petal, take it out, and then a sweeping cut to the centre, to the cut you've just put in. Gently, and lift them out. Done. Turn around. Now I'll have to just tidy this one up because I've got it held so far away from me I can barely see it. There we go. And that's it. Job done. Nice sharp knife helps. It's a little blade from Nick Westerman. He's a top lad. There you go.